Epictetus once said, "It's not what happens to you, but how you react to it that matters," offer profound guidance for navigating life's inevitable challenges. While external events may be beyond our control, our internal responses are not. Like a ship caught in a storm, we cannot control the wind and waves, but we can steer the vessel through them with wisdom and courage. The key lies in recognizing the dichotomy of control, separating what is up to us from what is not up to us. Our external circumstances, misfortunes, and the actions of others fall into the latter category. However, our internal responses, our judgments, interpretations, and emotions are within our control. By focusing on what we can control, we empower ourselves. We cultivate virtues like courage, resilience, and wisdom. We harness adversity as a tool for growth, strengthening our character and discovering our inner strength. Ultimately, by mastering our reactions, we become the architects of our own happiness and well-being. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.